Hey there, TikTakers! Today, we'll be talking about a topic that might be unfamiliar to most of you, since you're likely still too young to be thinking about it. How the body of women changes during pregnancy. And it isn't because TikTak or someone else in our team wants to be a mother. We just think it's very interesting to see how the human body adapts to be able to hold a baby inside of it. So, let's get to it! Most of you know that the belly of pregnant women grows more and more during the pregnancy, which is the most noticeable thing. However, did you know that from the very beginning, before the woman's belly starts growing, her body is already starting to adapt? During the first trimester of pregnancy, it's normal for the future mother to experience more fatigue, discomfort in the chest, as well as nausea and dizziness. And we bet many of you know about these symptoms of pregnancy from movies and other media. The nausea usually makes the pregnant woman throw up frequently, resulting in her losing weight, and it can also result in developing revulsion towards particular foods and smells. Something else that caught our attention during our research is that women also start producing much more saliva when they're pregnant. The belly of a pregnant woman starts becoming more noticeable by the end of that first trimester of pregnancy, and the tiredness we mentioned before results in the woman needing to sleep much more during this time. The human body is wise in many ways, and during pregnancy, it prepares beforehand for everything that is to come. On the second trimester, the body of the future mother starts widening, especially the hips, which get rounder and start changing shape to make space for the baby. The body also starts producing a hormone known as relaxin in greater quantities, which can produce pain in the abdomen and pelvis. The uterus, where the baby is developing, starts exerting pressure on other organs, which can result in worse digestion. The woman will also start growing more hair, and her gums and nose will become more sensible, even to the point of bleeding. Fortunately, things get better for pregnant women TikTakers. During those months of pregnancy, the woman's energy and vitality increase compared to the beginning. Her hair and nails become stronger and shinier, and the nausea disappears. At this point in the pregnancy, the woman's belly will be noticeably larger, and so it's recommended that they use moisturizing creams to prevent itching and stretch marks. It can also result in the woman's navel protruding out, which can be cringy to some people. But don't worry, TikTakers. After the baby is born, the navel goes back in its place. The uterus keeps exerting pressure outside of it, and since it needs more and more space, it gradually pushes the organs around it. Sounds incredible, right? The bladder also gets compressed, which is why pregnant women feel the need to pee more often. And during the last few weeks of pregnancy, the lungs get compressed too, which make the future mother get tired more easily. During the third trimester of pregnancy, the belly becomes so big that it can cause back pain to the mother. It's also common for a pregnant woman at this stage to experience swelling in her hands and feet due to fluid retention. The woman's heart also adapts to these changes. It will start beating faster, since it will need to pump more blood through the body. This is the stage when the baby usually turns upside down to get ready to come out. And then, all that's left is taking the mother to the hospital and wait for the baby to finally be born. Like we said before, the human body is wise in its own way and manages to adapt to new situations. It is so interesting, especially because not all women will react to pregnancy in exactly the same way. Did you know all of this, TikTakers? If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!